We're gonna do a little core stability with hip mobility work. So you can see Adam has that right underneath his rib cage, and he's got it pretty tight. Adam, just exaggerate your back going into extension. So let your back fall down. Good. So that's the position we don't want to see. And we're going to go over that in the clinic, so you don't have to worry about that here. But basically, that band is on there for some feedback. So what Adam's going to do is Adam's going to inflate his core muscles out, and then he's pushing his back up just a little bit. And that's going to happen as you inflate your core out. And that's a very stable position of your back. Then we're working on Adam's left hip internal rotation, and you're gonna push that heel out as far as it goes. So into rotation, out. Now, some of you that don't have this motion might get a little cramping in the front of your hip, and that's okay. Wanna hold that for 5 seconds and bring it back in. So the whole time Adam is still bracing his core as he's pushing his ankle out into rotation, we're gonna hold for 5 seconds and do 20 on each side.